goes. He was literally looking at.
Yeah, the boat came with a jitterbug. Hold on, Lord. He's got fucking horsepower. Thing's fucking sagging. Too much fucking beer in the back.
There's 250 on it.
Oh, Bill, this is your hat from when you were silent bomb.
It's not on this side.
The old, the original fire, please.
Don't be gallivanting, man.
Oh, you got that?
Yeah.
Can we cross the border into Canada and see if the Coast Guard chases us?
Yeah, yeah.
Probably,
sure.
But.
Maybe chill.
I mean, we got
that auto chip.
Yeah, instead of 250, they have like 300 on there.
Yeah, but once we cross back into America, just like, there's literally like 410.
Actually, I'm gonna stay on.
Happy Jurassic Park, boys!
Veggies homegrown, will taste Martian special.
Dan,
come on,
man. I know, like, one of my favorite shirts he wore.
Oh, bad with seltzer.
That's a whiskey.
Arms in.
Watch your arm. Duck down a little.
Woo!
Duck down, Bill.
We're up to it.
Bill, duck down.
Ghost hunters.
They shove that in your fucking ass,
dude. Come on, man.
What fucking school should you go to? Over here.
The old school, with the boys.
John, you put it down.
Hey, you can actually see better.
I might. Ghost hunters.
You can see better with red light than normal night light. That's how predators see, like wolves and shit.
KB.
No, our neighbor gets
He gets
good. His cheap shit is like not mids though.
Really?
Like,
okay, have a good man. Shred. Wait, you blown it up?
That's for the video.
Oh my god.
Filling the boat up.
What are you gonna do? Fucking ride a, like a foot?
Yeah, it's fill up the 12-foot top.
Alright. You got the head. What do you gotta set up for this thing?
You got batteries?
Pull the cab out of the batteries?
Oh. Well, tell me. The end.
Right there. It's a brutal sign that says that. No way.
Holding an Uzi.
Staker, beer pump.
Yeah, that poster's really sick, too. Yeah, you should bring that home.
I'm living through you vicariously.
Bye, Billy!
Bye, Johnny! Alright guys, I'm putting on my new glasses. I bought them just for you guys.
Thanks, Aust.
Get on up! You look like mugs. Rock, be careful.
Aust, text him and see what he wants.
Mint.
He just told me like fucking like snacks and shit. I'm just gonna
upholstery.
I know, man. My cousin taught me when I was six. Now I'm four.
like a 90s video.
Hey, honey.
Hey, honey.
Hey, honey.
Not even that much stuff.
It's not that much stuff.
It's not really that much stuff, I mean.
Shook my hand with the shells. What's up, man? I'm awesome. Let me see your hand real quick. You've been up by it. I fucking squeezed it.
Don't rip it. Jeez.
Ready?
I don't know. I'll go again.
All right.
Alright.
Tumble.
Get back up.
You really did it.
Yep. I was like trying to play like I was on Survivor for a sec.
Something like ripped off.
Swim towards it or it's gonna pass you by.
Something ripped off?
Yeah.
Swim like towards me.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, the switch up was mint.
Yeah.
For real.
Transition. Dude, you do those kind of transitions in the bedroom?
Transitions.
That is awesome.
I have like diesel.
We're saying George, he's like literally shot.
He's mic'd up.
Yeah, we're mic'd up.
You guys keep saying prop.
Reminds me of like middle school theater. Like,
oh my god, like a movie
Steve
prop?
Prop.
Yeah, he works.
So he's got the prop. You're in the wrong spot.
Yeah, don't mind him. It's just a prop guy. He's like this old fucking
yeah,
he's like, guy.
Yeah, he's like moving to all the shit.
You need your Romeo and Juliet props. You need Bye Bye Birdie prop.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Here, menthol versus non-menthol. I really care about the menthol.
Getting
like ripped off
the wall. Everybody find your seats up front. The shotgun seat's reserved up front, but everybody find your seats. The only seat that's reserved is the one up front.
Oh my god,
front seat.
Is that me?
Yeah, shotgun's reserved for Den Mascara.
Wow.
Everybody else. You might have to make some friends and
There's two.
Get through.
All aboard.
We got everybody? Everyone do a head count?
We're good?
Fishing,
we're not drifting. No, hell, that's a fish, dude.
Is it?
I think we're drifting away from
you. No, it's a fish, it's moving.
It is?
Dude, it's not drifting that fast. This is a fish.
Holy fuck.
Did you gain on it at all?
I'm pretty sure this is a fish.
I thought we were like joking and he actually like,
want me to back down on it?
PB!
PB.
That's like straight up PB.
You can get a pick.
Bill came BMXing up?
Yeah, you got a fucking BMX question.
George trying out something new?
George brought one. But
your species!
Dude, it's like not blowing up.
Yeah, how do you blow it up?
Fucking blow into it.
Compress it?
Yeah, stick your tongue in.
There you go.
Doesn't it like stay full of air though now? Yeah, I'll just blow it up again.
Sitting around here fiddling when look at all these waters. We got room to roam. We should like cross the border. Shit. PBB. Wow.
Did you light it up?
Shotgun.
Strategy, like you think it could be the best, and then sometimes ends up fucking you over because someone gets like a
greasy bait. Bacon boys.
Poker? You want to make a wager?
I'm not good at stuff like that.
He's honest, man. He's an honest soul.
Straight out your cards at all?
No. I could trick you though to make you think that I have a jack and bet real big just because
I'm
jacking
now.
You know how to do it.
Big smorgasbord of shit and grease. It's gonna be good though.
Oh, yeah. Dad, I'm posting a pic, but.
But you got a fucking mushroom in your teeth. Is that right?
I only like people seeing you drinking booze.
You look good, but you got a Miller in your hand.
Crack. Where did I? So, thank you.
John, you got a letter? Pick laying around?
I only have this thick pick.
I prefer Ernie thick
Ball,
picks.
Ernie Ball Prodigy.
Dude, I love these jaws.
Hell yeah.
I always break them.
Mm-hmm.
There's probably like a bunch of little bits of picks just lying around.
Yeah. Let's see.
Got a flat lip and an upset stomach, and it's raining outside. My dog's looking me in the eye like he knows that I lied when I told her I had a great time. But I don't have the guts to say, I just needed someone to hold me for the night. Cause I ain't built for this, ain't good out for this, but still I'm diving head in. I ain't hardwired like this, and I know that I can't swim. It comes so naturally for everyone except for me. It comes so easily, I guess I'm just a hopeless infatuous. I think you only know me late at night. I think it's fine, I think it feels just right.
Behind the scenes music video.
Yeah,
BTS.
I'm shocked.
Of that. Yeah.
That'd be kind of cool.
I could close the door. You know, good lighting coming in.
Yeah, I feel like one of the corners.
Probably. Yeah, any corner, I guess.
About, I want to see if this little top will fit the camera like this.
Let's see. Yeah, this does look really good.
Sick. The acoustics in here are pretty solid, actually.
Oh, yeah.
back. Cool, this is a loud one.
Then it was meant to be.
Extended warranty.
Oh!
I should be receiving something in the mail.
Do you remember that lady that called in LA? And you were like, yeah, I'm 14. And she was like, listen, I'm not here to play fucking games, all right? Like, oh, yeah, you're with the government, but you're cursing me out right now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Evan's like, yeah, I just turned 12. This, like lady called him from the IRS.
I just turned 12.
And the IRS.
I just turned 12.
And the lady's like, no, sir, seriously, how old are you? Like, I need your information. And Evan's like, I turned 12. She goes, I'm not here to fuck around, all right?
I didn't even, I didn't think you were coming at all.
Wish you could stay.
Yeah, Becco, we caught two PBs on the trip. Kids are role modeling this guy.
Make it four.
Four?
I love it. Perch.
Personal bats, Perch. Personal bats.
Love you, brother.
Thanks for telling me.
Absolutely.
Me and this guy go way back.
How far back?
Seventh grade.
Ooh.
I'm trying to get PBs over here.
I'm counting.
We got Caleb in George's jacket. Who knows who put that thing on, but